Welcome to Liechtenstein National Museum's current exhibition, Splendor and Shine in the River of Time, traditional jewelry and costumes throughout the life course. The exhibition begins in the Principality of Liechtenstein and then leads through nearby and more distant traditional costume regions. Pieces of traditional jewelry from the 18th to 20th century, as well as complete traditional costumes illustrating more than 150 years of costume development in Europe, with a focus on German-speaking territories, are shown. Selected pieces of jewelry from Asia and Africa provide additional perspectives. Through their jewelry and clothing, people in past times got in touch with the other world, the supernatural, the beyond, the sacred, and the saints. Through jewelry, we still communicate with our fellow human beings until today. While fashion and modern jewelry are often like a cut flower that quickly withers, traditional costumes and jewelry are more like trees that produce new fruits and offshoots and keep sprouting. Many of the objects on display have long outlived their wearers, yet still their beauty has remained. Perhaps this is the most fascinating thing about jewelry in general. It breathes the spirit of its previous owners, of all those magical moments of their lives, and the work of the goldsmiths and silversmiths who created it. Thus, it defies oblivion and death. We sincerely hope that this exhibition has something to offer for everyone and that you will enjoy it.